All right, time to start up my favorite weed eater. First time this year. It's my most powerful one. It's got a E3 spark plug, ported exhaust, port matched intake, and all through the cases. Cylinder's been decked. So, got higher compression. So let's see what happens. Just replace the fuel lines and the spark plug because they were no good. There we go. Lines are full. Choke. Set the throttle advance. See what happens. Right up, cool.